Children at home.
Hello, children at home. This is Mama Naomi Music.
I want to invite you to join us to dance.
That's my baby Victory. Thank you very much. I love you. Inviting all the kids at home to enjoy Mama Naomi's music. Brothers and sisters, everybody, children of God, I love you. Yes, we have an assignment to praise Him continuously. And this time we want to watch a very beautiful video of Sanuletim, the most powerful God, the God that is stronger than the strongest, that is bigger than the biggest. He has everything in His hand. All power belongs to Him. Also, God will locate you wherever you are. He located David, who became a ruler in Israel at a very tender age. He was in the bush, watching over his father's flock when the Lord located him. Wherever you are, the Lord will locate you, whether in Nigeria or abroad. Whether you are in the interior or in the urban area, wherever you are, all you need to do is to have a good relationship with the Lord. He will locate you and He will give you the best in life, in the name of Jesus. The Lord God Almighty of heavens does not change, does not fail. He will fight all your battles. I go back at this, you are unstoppable. Your destiny is in His hands. Who said so? That you are about to be a failure? The Bible says, nobody said a thing and it coming to pass when my God has not said so. Who trusts in the Lord? Nobody can stop you. Oh, our God is so good. He has not abandoned us. Osama Fiyekebele. He has always been there to fight all our battles, to give us all our heart desires. When we bow our knees to pray, He answers us. He has never forsaken us. He will not still forsake you. Finally, continue to do good. Never say we reap if we faint not. If you are a man or a woman that knows how to do good, continue. The book of Revelation tells us, behold, I come quickly. My reward is in my hand to give unto every man according to his work. Are you an evildoer? I pray you repent. Otherwise, very soon you will reap the fruit of your labor. Are you a person that loves doing good? Continue to do good, and it shall be well with you. Oh, Sanuletim, it's a very wonderful message for you today, the day that the Lord has made. If you are going to your office, trust God for your victory. If you are fighting a battle, know that He's the man who specializes in fighting battles. Isaiah and Mocha means don't listen to sight talks. They've always been saying it, even in the days of our Lord Jesus Christ. Pick up your Bible at this time. Matthew chapter 5, from verses 11 to 18. Are you reading your Bible? Let's read together. Matthew chapter 5, verse 11. Blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you, and say all manner of evil against you falsely for my sake. Say, rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. For so persecuted they the prophets which were before you. Hallelujah. Are you persecuted? Are people giving you names? Are they just slandering you for nothing? Rejoice. Rejoice. Be glad. Jesus has the answer. I'm glad. I'm happy that I belong to Jesus. I am not moved by what I hear. Neither am I moved by what I see. I'm not moved by what they say. I'm only moved by the word of God. Thank God the Bible is a complete book. So you are blessed, and whom the Lord has blessed, no man can curse.
to riches. He changed my life from trust to testimony. God's a solution. The family no know if Upalagbe.
Upalagbe, Jesus no get him on say. Osa no let him, na set him where we are. Upalagbe, Ose no me ye me. God's a solution. The family no know.
He changed my life from failure to fame. He changed my story from trust to riches. He changed my life from trials to testimony. God's a solution.
Thank you.
Jesus, I'm gonna love you.
Congratulations, only congratulations, it's perfect.
Congratulations, only congratulations. It's permitted to your
dance. Congratulations, congratulations, only congratulations. It's permitted to your life.
If now your marriage, congratulations.
Because we love her music.
People don't know that Mama Naomi have been arrested in abroad.
It's a lie. Thank you.